King of the Wild Hunt sailed aboard the Naglfare, a giant longship that traveled between worlds. As Gels had advised, the Witcher set out to find the Sunstone, an artifact needed to draw Eredin into a trap.
Faster.
More, just down from here. This way.
This way, not only do I guess.
Oh!
Hey!
Take it easy.
Pleased with yourself, murderer?
Just for a day?
Who are there, Witcher? You look for work by any chance?
just wonderful. Let's go. What now? Gonna grow yourself some new eyes, like Vilgefortz did? I remember the moment I killed him. Cultivation wasn't complete. They hadn't grown in fully yet. Looked disgusting, but...
I take it your mention of that deviant is purely coincidental.
Of course. Also heard of this rich blind dwarf from Mahakam. Had them put two sizable rubies in his eye sockets. Couldn't see a damned thing. But word is, it looked pretty tasteful.
Witcher. Witcher.
Hear that?
What did she just say?
Look at this.
Let's go. What now? Gonna grow yourself some new eyes, like Vilgefortz did?
King of the Wild Hunt sailed aboard the Naglfare, a giant longship that traveled between worlds. As Gels had advised, the Witcher set out to find the Sunstone, an artifact needed to draw Aerodin into a trap.
May I assist you?
Need some armor. So long.
How may I assist you?
Need some armor. So long.
Rubble everywhere.
Giddy up. Take it easy. Giddy up.
You!
Come on now.
The King of the Wild Hunt sailed aboard the Naglfare, a giant longship that traveled between worlds. As Gels had advised, the Witcher set out to find the Sunstone, an artifact needed to draw Aerodin into a trap.
Witcher.
Hear that?
What did she just say?
You're